to Ham House. Built in 1610, 400 years ago, this National Trust treasure houses a remarkable collection of fine art and family history. In the Long Gallery, this portrait of Charles I by Van Dyck was given as a gift to William Murray, then owner of Ham House, by the King himself. This collection of miniatures hangs in the Green Closet. This small room, located off the Long Gallery, was designed to display cabinet pictures and miniatures on an intimate scale. This portrait of the Duchess of Lauderdale hangs in the Duchess's bedchamber. It was painted by Sir Peter Lely to mark the Duchess's marriage to her first husband in 1648. Home to a remarkable collection and a rich history, Ham House continues to engage and excite visitors of all ages.